Did you know that oil rigs spew fire from the top of a flare stack? Every oil refinery and petrochemical plant has a tall stack with a small flame burning at the top. This is part of controlled burning, taking place during tests to stabilize pressure and flow from a well. It is also used for managing waste gas that can't be captured or processed. Importantly, it serves for safety or emergency situations to release pressure.